They've taken her. I'm sorry. I could not resist my rage.
I know, my friend. No one could blame you.
She's all that's left of my sister. Find her. Protect her. For Ludmilla.
I had no choice. He was overtaken by rage. He would have killed me.
Rocco, please. You can't be gone.
Damn it, Ava. Snap out of it. They've taken my daughter. Where is she?
They took her to the roof.
Guide me.
The elevator's in the office above you. You should be able to get there through a nearby ventilation duct.
Donna! Fuck! No!
Wait, I know you.
I am Richard Watkins, Endrin CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then, you knew.
Of course, your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sights was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Moran State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rocco? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava. I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rocco would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rotko's scent is still fresh here.
We have to get her back before they do anything. Don't lose your head, Ava. Without you, we're blind.